couple raccoons. See, it's only 2:15. But I'll take whatever raccoons I can get. Oh, the poor little guy. Poor little lady. Her tail is all mushed up. You might be able to tell by the state of the gazebo, it's wet out today. It rained last night, it'll rain today. It's raining again today. Wetness abounds. Which is good for all the plants, because it keeps everything nice and green and pretty. There's Fox coming to check me out. Hey, Boo Boo. Mm-hmm. There's another raccoon. Hi. Now we have 2 raccoons, and it looks for all the world like Sox is guarding them. There she goes. Hi, beautiful. Hey there. I'm glad Dad puts food in that dish in the morning so that there's kitties that have something to eat all day. Because that makes the raccoons do too.
Nowhere.
watching by those furry creatures. Raccoons. Wandered off, still beside the gazebo. Now under the gazebo. Back up on the gazebo. Made the full circuit there. She goes. raccoon's back. Surprised Sock sneaking up behind her. Oh, and a little raccoon squabble. You had the first try at it, now it's my turn. I could put some more food out there for you, but well, can't do that through the window. That one. Now, let's see if our little buddy over here will come back up onto the gazebo. Yeah. A mid-afternoon munch. That dish is probably pretty much empty by now. Getting pretty close anyway. But they're very good at cleaning up every little scrap. You bring your babies when they're ready to be weaned. I'd love to see them. could put more food in that bowl for you, sweetie, but if I open that door, you will run like a maniac. Ah, well. There will be more food in a couple hours.